I'm Robert Sturman, and I am an artist.
In the history of art, artists have chosen models that can tell our story. And as soon as I started to notice how beautiful the practice of yoga was, and how a lot of the gestures were quoting some of the gestures that I'd seen throughout the history of art, of reaching towards the heavens and really being in your heart and having a dramatic, poetic expression of the heart. I just looked around and I saw that the yogis were the absolute most beautiful models I could find on this planet to tell our story. The essence of the story of the yogi is they embody the human being that is committed to become the best version of themselves. And there's something about the practice where intelligent sequencing and sweating and going deep within and closing your eyes and actually while you're going through these sequences, considering what it is that you want to let go of so you can move forward in this world, it works. Warriors for Healing means helping warriors become whole again. The veterans need our help. Approximately 22 American veterans come home from serving our country and they end up taking their own lives. And if I can create images that have a poetry about them that open people's hearts and will inspire these human beings that are traumatized to get on their mat and find a community where they can reinvent themselves and clean out the unnecessary and become as whole as they can again, then I'm committed to that.